Don't they like it, Mummy? But look at her hooves now, they're amazing. He's already started. Look at her. What do you think of that experience, Isla? Some people never see that in their lifetimes. That's the foal bread. She's lying on Mummy's leg. And Rosie will eat the afterbirth because that is also full of amazing nutrients.
Look at
that. Not stupid. She says you only gave me one scoop of food. I did give you another one, Rosie. So she's eating the afterbirth to give her nutrients, but that's how they clear it away after the fall as well. How incredible is that? And she's like, she's sitting on her mummy's knee. Isn't it? It just never gets old. What have we got, Linda? It's a girl!
Oh, no.
So dramatic, Jess. We look at
them.
Don't bode well for your pocket.
So it's a colour,
yeah. Shut this door. This is now. Oh my god. Strong girl. Gorgeous. Look at her legs, how funny they look. You never know with a filly, do you? You look fun for the future.
Well, it looks like it, don't you like it? Looks like Rosie, doesn't it?
That's what we want. We want a mini Rosie. Hello, Mama. Oh, does that baby taste good? And look, she's barely broken a sweat.
Yeah.
You clever girl. Cassie's celebrating with a wee. Thanks, girls. Oh, and every time Mummy licks her, it'll make her want to get up more. Because she licks her to stimulate her to feed and to get up. Yeah, really good. Are those whites? They are phenomenal.
See that just above the heart, that's on the one side.
That's a shame, we can colour it in.
But even on the front, it's very easy.
And also just below the knee.
Yeah.
For stable state reasons. You look like you'll be nice in the showing. Beautiful little girl. Finally a girl,
very
Rosie.
Young. Yeah, it's very, very lucky.
It's only taken you three.
It's like three. Hordern, actually. Mm.
But he was completely hurt, wasn't he, from the get-go? Yeah. I'm looking forward to comparing the two videos because she looks so much smaller, but you're right, she probably isn't.
Mm. I think, you know, I even know she looks good.
Yeah. Molly might sort herself out in a second. She is pooped.
She's just been so good, hasn't she?
It's incredible how natural it is, isn't it? So now Rosie wants to get up, but she also won't get up until she knows it's safe for the foal. But look at the hooves. Can you see them? They're so cool. My heart can't take it.